أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Today I welcome to all of the biology students to my YouTube channel Biology with Muhammad Abid Malik Now we are going forward towards our lesson Our lesson is based on five kingdom classification system Our objectives for today are very much clear First of all In first segment, we try to understand about five kingdom classification system, who proposed it, and on which basis that system was designed, was proposed. So now we are going forward towards our lesson. Before this, we are trying to understand about two terms that are very common: prokaryotic and eukaryotic. Mr. Each et al. In 1937. Proposed two specialized different terms that was the prokaryotic and second was the eukaryotic first of all we try to understand about prokaryotic in prokaryotic each atom describes about bacteria in prokaryotic segment each atom tries to detail bacteria bacterial cells and in second segment in eukaryotic segment each atom tries to describe animal and plant cells very simple so that are the first task prokaryotic and eukaryotic we have already read it we are getting it so now we are going forward towards five kingdom classification system on which basis And who proposed it? Robert Whitaker in 1967 proposed five kingdom classification system. Robert Whitaker introduced the five kingdom classification system in 1967, and on which basis that was proposed? We are trying to understand. That are the mainly two points. First, the level of cellular organization. On which five kingdom classification was proposed and second the principal modes of nutrition that was the second segment that was the second point on which five kingdom classification system was proposed by Robert Whitaker so now we are trying to more analyze about levels of organization as you are well aware we have already learned it in first chapter prokaryotic cells unicellular eukaryotic and multicellular eukaryotics was the basically levels of cellular organization we have already grabbed it in the chapter number 1 that was regarding cellular organization as you have got it so no need to go in more detail as prokaryotic and eukaryotic we have learned it before this secondly the principal modes of nutrition according to Robert Whitaker he proposed principal modes of nutrition for the five kingdom classification that was the second step on these basis we classified the organism into on the basis of photosynthesis modes of nutrition of course photosynthesis as you are well aware that process is occurring in plants secondly absorption that type of the mode of nutrition we can see and we can observe in the fungi type organisms and ingestion we can see it in the multicellular organisms like man like birds like other organisms so that are the two points first one is the level of cellular organization and second the principal modes of nutrition that provides basis for the five kingdom classification system proposed by Robert Whitaker according to Robert Whitaker but there was a modification occurred by before going towards next segment I would like to add one more point that was the five kingdom system that was presented by the Robert Whitaker that kingdom was Monera प्रोटेस्टा, फंजाई, प्लांटी, एनिमेली, दैट वाज द फाइव किंगडम्स दैट वाज प्रपोज बाय मिस्टर रॉबर्ट व्हिटकर. सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग फॉरवर्ड टुवर्ड्स द अदर पॉइंट. देयर वाज अ लिटिल बिट मॉडिफिकेशन वाज मेड बाय द मार्गोलेस एंड श्वार्ट्ज इन 1988. He proposed cellular organization and mode of nutrition along with genetics. Additionally, genetics was added according to the Margolis and Schwartz, and know that five kingdom system is based on three segments. Know that was the genetics, cellular organization and mode of nutrition that was modified by the Margolis and Schwartz. But one main point I would like to share with you, they classified the organism into five kingdom as proposed by Robert Whitaker. So five main kingdoms that was proposed by Robert Whitaker was remained in this segment. So in the next chapter, in the next lesson, we will try to grab about five kingdom classifications, five kingdoms that was you have already grab it. Monera, Protista, Fungi, Planti, Animalia, that will be our next lesson. And in the last, I am really thankful to you to listen my video. If you feel that the videos are better, lessons are good, then please subscribe my channel and recommend to your friends. Thank you very much. See you in the next lesson.